In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to use keyboard and mouse on Cyberpunk 2077 on the PlayStation 5 and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, on a lot of console games, you are able to simply plug and play using a keyboard and mouse. So if you try to plug a keyboard and a mouse combo on any of the available USB ports on your PlayStation 5, you might be able to play a lot of games natively using those. Essentially, the support for keyboard and mouse has to be added on an individual basis by the game developers. Now, what if you try to do the same with Cyberpunk 2077? If you tried to connect the keyboard and mouse on one of the available USB ports, you open up the game, immediately you will notice that regardless of what you press on the keyboard or however many times you move your mouse, no action will be taken in-game. You will not be able to control the menus, control your character inside of the game, and nothing will happen. So as of today, do you need a specific set of gaming peripherals? Do you need to enable or disable a certain set of options, or is it completely impossible? Well, unfortunately, as of today, Cyberpunk 2077 on the PlayStation 5 does not support keyboard and mouse input. Because there is no built-in option to enable it within the game settings, it is completely impossible to use those. CD Projekt Red has not implemented a keyboard and mouse functionality for the PlayStation 5 version of Cyberpunk 2077, and seeing as how the Phantom Liberty DLC released and they still haven't bothered with the support, it is safe to say that it is never going to be implemented. So, unlike PC, consoles like the PlayStation 5 have stricter limitations on how these game functions, and because of the reasons that I stated, the developers would need to individually program the game to recognize and accept those inputs. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitations of Cyberpunk 2077 on the PlayStation 5 and why it does not feature keyboard and mouse support. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.